Why not celebrate Maths Day in style using these fantastic video lessons all about solving maths calculations and word problems. Follow along with the brilliant Twinkl teacher Miriam as she guides learners through a special maths themed escape room. With separate videos for upper and lower Key Stage 2, there is plenty of opportunity to challenge your learners. Let's take a quick look at what's covered.
In today's maths activity, you need to escape the beach shot. Yes, you need to find the clues to help you escape the hut. You need to solve the clues today to find out the code for the padlock to escape the beach hut. Good luck.
Clue for digit 1. Each image represents a number. Using the images on screen, you'll make the number. We can escape the beach hut! Yay!
Let's look at your opinion on maths and how you feel about it. So these questions sometimes can help us think in a bit more detail about why we love maths or why we don't feel like we're that great at it. Because at the end of the day, the more you practice, the easier things get. But in today's maths activity, you need to find out how to get out of the forest. Imagine this. You need to solve the clues and puzzles today to find out the passcode to get into the phone and find your way out of the forest.
Well done if you got this correct. We've only got one more clue until we escape. What fraction of the trees in the forest are beech? Write the fraction in the simplest form.
You escape the forest!
Yay!
To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. These lessons are the ideal way to celebrate Maths Day, whether in school or even set as homework. Children will really enjoy this practical, fun element to maths. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.